Hey everybody, Saul here, and the third year of reviews has begun, so it's time to announce the annual art contest. Now this year is going to be similar to the last year in that there will be three runners-up, two tier 2 winners, and one grand prize winner. Now just like last year, the honorable mentions will have their artwork featured on the video that announces the winners, as well as having any page that they prefer shouted out, such as a DeviantArt page, anything like that that they would like, or a YouTube channel. The tier 2 winners will both receive a signed t-shirt in the design of their choosing, and the grand prize winner, just like last year, will get to choose something for me to review in the coming weeks. So you're going to want to get your art skills going crazy because this year's going to be fun, I can tell. Now, if you would like to submit an entry to the art contest, please do not share any of your entries in the YouTube comments or any social media pages. Please send your entries to whatabestudios@outlook.com and please put in the subject title EyeofSol Art Contest - your name. So whatever your name happens to be. So, the contest will be running from the posting of this video till Sunday, March 11th at 11:59 p.m. PST. So any entries that are submitted after that point will not be considered. And the winners will be announced the following day. So, it's gonna be fun, I can tell, because there's a lot more people this time around, so it's gonna be cool. Last year's was really great, I really enjoyed all the submissions. If you have any questions or concerns about the rules or anything like that, if you need more information, feel free to post in the comments below. I will be checking them, so if you need any more information, just let me know and I will respond to you. Please do not ask for clarification in the emails, though. Those will just be for entries. And just like before, everyone is a winner in this contest, technically, because all submissions will be put into the Facebook fan page photo album for everyone to see. So even if you don't happen to get into the top tier winning places, everyone will still get to enjoy your lovely fan art regardless. So yeah, everyone get your artistic skills going, and let's have a great contest, everyone. Let me see what you got.